We're going to have a go at E minor. This is the only minor scale for the violin exam for grade one. It's going to start on the first finger on the D string. This is the only scale we use that starts on a first finger. Okay, so let's have a go. We're starting first finger on the D string. I'll play this one first and then you have a go in a moment. Now in this scale, we need to change our second finger position after the first string. So on the D string, the second finger is an F sharp, close to the third finger. When we get to the A string, we need a C natural, close to the first finger. So on the D string, the second finger is an F sharp, stretched next to the third finger. And on the A string, we pull that second finger back, C natural, next to the first finger. Okay, let's have a go together. Starting on first finger on the D string. One, two, three, four. And let's try the E minor scale now with slurs. Again, slurring in pairs. Two, three, four. Great, well done.